हेलो गाइस, वेलकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल जेबीआर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल।
सो हेलो एवरीवन, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 9.5। फॉर द प्रीवियस एक्सरसाइज प्लीज चेक द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, द लिंक विल बी देयर। सो हियर इन 9.5 स्टेट व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर इक्वेशन विद अ वेरिएबल। इन केस ऑफ एन इक्वेशन विद अ वेरिएबल आइडेंटिफाई द वेरिएबल। Okay, so that means first you have to know which is a equation. Okay, equation is just a combination of a constant number and the variable number. And always remember that there will be a equal to sign. So as here the first one here 17 plus x plus 5, definitely it's a equation. Okay, and this one equation as here green tick, and if not the equation then it will be a red tick. So here the first one will be here equation and here variable equal to x. Number 2, 2b minus 3 that equal to 7. Yes, it's a equation and variable equal to b. Number 3, it's not a equation. So it's cross. Number 4, it's also not a equation because there is no variable. Now next, number 5, also not a equation. Next, number 6, okay. Definitely it's a equation and in that case here variable equal to t. Next, number 7, it's not a equation. Number 8, also not a equation. And number 9, definitely it's a equation and in that case here the variable equal to q. Now next, sum number 2. So here sum number 2, 1, solve the following: x plus 6 equal to 8. That imply x equal to 8 minus 6, that imply x equal to 2. Very easy. Next one, x minus 2 equal to minus 5, that imply x equal to minus 5 plus 2, and that one equal to x equal to minus 3. Okay, whenever you move any number from the left to right or right to left, the sign will be always changed. If there will be positive, then whenever you move it, it will be negative. If negative, it will be positive. If division, it will be multiplication. And if multiplication, then it will be division. Always remember that. Now number 3, as here 4x equal to 6. So here 4 multiply with x, that means x equal to 6 by 4. Cancel out. So here 3 by 2, that means x equal to 3 by 2 as your answer. Number 4, you have x by 2 equal to 5. So here x divide by 2, then you can write down x equal to 5 into 2. So that means here x equal to 10 as your answer. Then 2y minus 3 that equal to 2. Then definitely 2y equal to 2 plus 3. So next y, 2y equal to 5. Now here y equal to 5 by 2. Okay. Now the last one here, number 6, 5y plus 2 that equal to 4. Okay, so write down here 5y, then 4 minus 2, it becomes 2, and then here y equal to 2 by 5. Now next, sum number 3, 1. So here sum number 3, 1, 5 into x plus 1 that equal to 25. So in the next line, you can write down x plus 1 equal to 25 by 5, that imply x plus 1 equal to 5. Now x equal to 5 minus 1, that equal to 4. So x equal to 4, your answer. Next, number 2, here 3x minus 1 that equal to 10 by 2. So 10 by 2 means 5. So 3x equal to 5 and here minus 1. So minus 1 will be here plus 1. Then next one, 3x equal to 6. Now definitely x equal to 6 by 3, that equal to 2 as your answer. Next, number 3, here 3x minus 1 equal to 11 into 4. So 3x minus 1 equal to 44, then 3x equal to 44 plus 1, it's 45. Then here x equal to 45 by 3, that equal to 15. Very easy. Now next one, sum number 4, 1. In sum number 4, 1, you have 5x minus 6 that equal to 12 minus x. So first you have to arrange x. So as here 5x and as here minus x in the right hand side. So it will be here plus x in the left hand side. And here 12 plus 6. So that equal to 6x, that equal to 18. Then x equal to 18 by 6 and that equal to 3. So your final answer equal to 3. Then number 2. Number 2 here, n by 3 plus 1, that equal to 4 minus n. So next one here, n by 3, then plus 1, and that will be here 4 minus 1. Okay, now here LCM will be 3, then n plus 3n, that one will be 3. Now n plus 3n, you can write down this one as 4n, and that 3 multiply with 3, it becomes 9. Then here n equal to 9 by 4, you can also change it in the mixed fraction. 5p plus 7, that equal to 19 minus 2p. So here 5p, then that one will be plus 2p in the left hand side, then 19 minus 7. So that one equal to 3p, and 19 minus 7, 9 minus 7, 2, it's 12. Then definitely p equal to 12 by 3, that means 4. Next, sum number 4. 2x plus 2 by 3, that equal to 5 by 2 minus x. So first write down 2x plus x, and that one will be 5 by 2, and that one will be minus 2 by 3, because it's positive in the left hand side. So it's 3x, here 6 is the LCM, so 2 3s are 6, that means 3 5s are 15. 3 2s are 6, 2 2s are 4. So it will be here 3x equal to 11 by 6. So here x equal to 11 by 6 into 3. That means your answer will be here 11 by 18. Okay. Sum number 4. Your answer 11 by 18. Now 5. X by 2 minus 5. That equal to x by 3 minus 4. So as here x by 2. Then minus x by 3. And that one will be here minus 4 plus 5. Okay. Just change the side. So here 6 is the LCM. So it's 3x minus 2x. That one will be plus 1. So 3x minus 2x, it becomes x. 6 into 1, it becomes 6. That is your answer. Now the last one, 6-1. 18 minus 3y by 4. That equal to 11 plus y. So here minus 3y by 4. Then minus y. That equal to 11 minus 18. I hope it's clear. Okay. Now as here minus. So as 4 is the LCM. So write down minus 3y. And then minus 4y. And that one will be here minus 7. So minus 3y and minus 4y. It equal to minus 7y. And then here minus 7 multiply with 4. So minus minus cancel out, 7 7 cancel out. So your answer will be here y equal to 4. Now sum number 5. In sum number 5 you have first one, 3 into x plus 7, that equal to 18. Okay, so solve the following linear equation and verify your answer. So as here you can write down this one as x plus 7, and then 3 will be divide in the right hand side. So it becomes here 6. Okay. So now here x equal to 6 minus 7. And that equal to here minus 1. So minus 1 is your answer. Number 2. 2 into x minus 1. Then here x plus 2. So first multiply 2. So 2 multiply with x, 2x. Then 2 multiply with minus 1, it's minus 2. Then here x plus 2. Now next 2x, as here plus x in positive in the right hand side. So it will be here minus x and then 2 and then again plus 2. Because here minus 2 in the negative, minus 2 here in the left hand side. So it will be here positive in the right hand side. So here 2x minus x, that equal to x, and 2 plus 2, that equal to 4. That is your answer. Next, number 3. Number 3, here you have 3x minus 1 by 3 that equal to 2 into x minus half plus 5. So as here 3x minus 1 by 3, then first 2 multiply with x, it becomes 2x. Then here 2 multiply with minus half. So if you multiply 2 with minus half, then 2 cancel out, it will be here minus 1 only. So write down minus 1 and then here plus 5. Now next one, as here 3x, here 2x in positive, so write down here 2x in negative in the left hand side. Here minus 1 plus 5, it becomes plus 4. And as here minus 1 by 3 in the left hand side, so it will be here plus 1 by 3 in the right hand side. So now 3x minus 2x, it becomes x only. Here 3 is the LCM, so 12 plus 1, that means 13 by 3. Okay, so as here x equal to 13 by 3, you can also convert it into mixed fraction. So 4 whole 1 by 3. Now the last sum, first one, sum number 4. So guys, if you like my video, please share this video and please subscribe my channel. So here 4 into 2x minus 1, then 2 into x minus 5, that one equal to 5 into x plus 1 plus 3. Then first multiply 4, it will be 8x minus 4. Okay, 4 multiply this one and also 4 multiply this one. Then here 2 multiply with x, it's 2x. But very careful about that. If you multiply 2 with minus 5, it becomes minus 10. But as here minus, so it will be here plus 10. Next one, it will be 5x plus 5 plus 3. So 8x minus 2x, it's 6x. Minus 4 plus 10, it plus 6. Here 5x plus 8. So now 6x minus 5x, it's 8 minus 6. That means x equal to 2 as your answer.